So I've just been watching Nigel Farage on GB News talking about the migrant crisis. And apparently there are migrants, many migrants, coming across the channel in dinghies using oars that are actually rowing over the channel. It's absolutely amazing and it's tragic that these people are doing this. And I'm thinking about why they're doing this, and obviously they want to get into England. And so I'm asking myself, as I've been born and raised in England, and I'm realizing I haven't appreciated what I had been in England. I just didn't understand, I wasn't properly grateful. I just got on with living and thought this was how it was for everybody. But I've seen these people struggling to get into this country by any means necessary. And actually paddling over the channel is completely amazing. I can't believe that people are doing this to get into the country. Obviously we need to do more to stop this happening because it's not legal and it's not right. I'm just stunned that people are doing this to get into England. And as I say, I haven't properly appreciated the great love I have here in England. And so I'm a bit annoyed with myself for not realizing just how good I had it. So I'm learning now, slowly but surely.